With Bojan Dublovic, now it's back to Mike James. Front rim on the shot, tipped out. Who's picking up the ball? Well, it's called a backcourt violation, but I think Mike James is arguing that Marinkovic got a piece of that to take possession away from CSKA Moscow, and I think that's what it as well. So really, this shouldn't be a backcourt violation, because Marie